Start with your hands up as high as you can so that you're a straight line from hands all the way to feet. Then you're going to walk back until you feel that the tension is too much that you can't stand up tall. Then you just simply walk back to where the band is anchored. So you're finding that point, the furthest point where you have the most tension, that you can hold that line, that the shoulder muscles can hold your hands up.